In this video, we're going to be covering important information that you need to know about a medication called Losartan, a type of medicine known as an angiotensin receptor blocker, or ARB. Now, Losartan is widely used to treat high blood pressure, known as hypertension, and heart failure. It's also prescribed to protect your kidneys if you have both kidney disease and diabetes, known as diabetic kidney disease. In addition to lowering blood pressure, Losartan can help prevent strokes and heart attacks, and it's used to improve survival if you're taking it for heart failure after a heart attack. Now, Losartan works by relaxing and widening your blood vessels, which lowers your blood pressure and makes it easier for your heart to pump blood around the body. In this video, we're going to cover who can and can't take it, how and when to take it, side effects, potential interactions with other medications, emergency and overdose information, plus common questions and where to find out more information. So who can and can't take Losartan? Well, Losartan is generally suitable for adults aged 18 years and over, and it can also be prescribed for children aged 6 years and older to treat high blood pressure. However, it may not be suitable for everyone. Now, to ensure it's safe for you, you should tell your doctor if you've ever had an allergic reaction to Losartan or any other medication, if you've got diabetes, heart, liver, or kidney problems, if you've recently had a kidney transplant, if you've been experiencing diarrhea or vomiting, if you're on a low-salt diet, or if you've got low blood pressure, known as hypotension. It's also important to let them know if you're pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Now, Losartan is not usually recommended during pregnancy or whilst breastfeeding. If you are trying to conceive or you're pregnant, you should speak with your doctor immediately, as they may need to switch you to a safer medication. So now let's move on and cover how and when to take Losartan. Well, Losartan is available as tablets in various strengths, including 12.5, 25, 50, and 100 milligrams. The exact dosage will depend on the condition being treated. Now, in general, for high blood pressure or kidney protection, 50 to 100 milligrams taken once a day is the usual dose. For heart failure, 12.5 to 150 milligrams once a day. And for older adults who are over 75, 25 milligrams once a day to protect the kidneys. Now, these are the typical doses, but again, they'll vary from person to person. So your exact dose might be different to these. Now, your doctor will adjust your dose based on how well you respond to the treatment and any side effects you experience. It's important to follow your doctor's instructions and take the medication exactly as prescribed. In terms of how to take it, usually you take it once a day, ideally at the same time each day. Now, your doctor might suggest taking your first dose before bedtime because it can potentially make you feel dizzy. You should swallow the tablet whole with a drink of water, and you can take it with or without food. Now, even if you feel well, continue taking Losartan as prescribed because you're still receiving the benefits. Stopping the medicine can suddenly cause your blood pressure to rise, increase your risk of a heart attack or even a stroke. Now, if you've got severe diarrhea or vomiting, contact your doctor. They might advise you to stop taking Losartan until you recover from this. If you miss a dose, take it as soon as you remember, unless it's time for your next dose, and never double up on doses. Now, like all medications, Losartan can cause side effects, although not everybody experiences them. Now, common side effects can include feeling dizzy, headaches, nausea, which is feeling sick, vomiting, diarrhea, and pain in your joints and muscles. Now, these side effects are usually mild, and they should improve as your body adjusts the medication. But if they persist, speak with your doctor. Now, serious side effects are thankfully rare, but you should seek medical attention if you experience yellowing of the skin or the eyes, which could potentially indicate liver problems, severe stomach pain, which could be a sign of an inflamed pancreas, or unusual bruising, bleeding, or signs of infection like a sore throat or a high temperature. You should also let them know if you have weakness, an irregular heartbeat, or muscle cramps, which could indicate changes in potassium levels. Now, in very rare cases, Losartan can cause a serious allergic reaction called anaphylaxis. So if you experience swelling of the lips, mouth, throat, or tongue, or difficulty breathing, then please call emergency services immediately. In terms of potential interactions with other medications, well, certain medications can affect how Losartan works, or increase the risk of side effects. Again, you should tell your doctor if you're taking other blood pressure medicines like ACE inhibitors, such as ramipril or lisinopril, painkillers such as ibuprofen, naproxen or aspirin at high doses, diuretics called water pills, spironolactone, which is used to treat heart failure, or potassium supplements or salt substitutes containing potassium. You should avoid mixing losartan with herbal remedies or supplements without consulting your doctor, as their safety with losartan is not well understood. Now, if you've accidentally taken too much losartan, speak to your health provider. Symptoms of an overdose can include dizziness or lightheadedness that's quite extreme, sleepiness, or a pounding heartbeat known as palpitations. So how long does losartan take to work? Well, losartan begins to lower blood pressure about 1 hour after taking it, but it might take 3 to 6 weeks to achieve full effect. You may not feel any different when taking losartan, but as I mentioned earlier, it's important to continue taking it as prescribed. It will be working in the background. Other people ask, can you drink alcohol whilst taking losartan? Well, it's generally recommended to limit alcohol consumption whilst you're taking it, because alcohol can enhance the blood pressure lowering effects, thereby increasing the risk of dizziness or fainting. Some people ask, what should you avoid whilst taking it? Well, avoid using salt substitutes that contain potassium, because this can increase potassium levels in your blood. High potassium can be dangerous and lead to irregular heartbeats. Now, for more information about losartan, including specific issues around pregnancy, breastfeeding, and long-term use, please check out the links I've included in the description box of this video. If you've got any questions, please do reach out in the comments section. And if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing to the channel for weekly medical education videos. Thanks for watching, and bye.